What's going on, everybody? You get the region hub here. I got great news. I thought this was only Florida. Turns out there is more states that are banning local jurisdictions from requiring masks. And those states are Arizona, Texas, Florida. Got to give a shout out to Ron DeSantis. Montana, North Dakota, Iowa, Arkansas, Tennessee, and South Carolina. South Carolina just passed, just made open carry of guns legal with the permit. It's a start. Eventually, we want to go the full constitutional carry. Well, Iowa is already constitutional carry. Texas, Arizona, not Florida yet, but we're working on it. Get open carry legal in Florida again, and then we go from there. So several states mandating that local jurisdictions do not pass mask mandates made it illegal. What they need to do is any business that requires a mask, which is federally illegal by now, which is federally legal already, any business that requires a muzzle, it's a muzzle, they need to be shut down. The business license taken away. Close the doors permanently. That business now goes to the taxpayers, go to the state where they take the business. They shut them down. All the merchandise inside the store, it gets donated to charity. The business gets shut down. The business license gone. The business is closed. Put the managers and employees in jail. The employees would have to force testify against the managers. If they don't, they'd be going in jail. So that's what needs to happen. Any business that requires a mask needs to be shut down, license taken, shut down permanently. All the merchandise inside the store donated to charity. I say just put it on the street and let people have at it. You know, whatever. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers, baby. That's what needs to happen. If I was a governor, that's what would be happening in my state. If I see that fucking sign on your door, I'm shutting you down. You're fired. You're going to jail. That's it. All employees inside the store are going to jail. How do you not go to jail? If you're part of this racket, quit your job. Because if you're in there at store as an employee and there's a mask sign on the door, you're going to jail. And we're shutting you down. That's what needs to happen. Put their ass in fucking jail. Ron DeSantis, he is the role model for other governors. Christina Nome, or whatever her name, South Dakota. She's starting to drop the ball a little bit. I mean, she was a great governor, 2020. Never shut down. She's starting to drop the ball a little bit. And I ask why. To the other governors that are not doing this, that are not making it illegal for local jurisdictions to require a mask, for all the other governors that are not doing this, especially the Republican states, I ask why. Let's get with the program. Let's get with the program here. Most states are red. What the fuck is the problem? Huh? West Virginia? Ohio? Indiana? Georgia? Alabama? Mississippi? Forget Louisiana. South Dakota? Maine? All red states. North Carolina. What are you guys waiting for? Ron DeSantis told Joe, stay the hell out of her business. You know what? I got a message for the federal government. Stay the fuck out of my business. And to all the Karens out there. Well, you're not masked. You're not vaccinated. You're putting my life at risk. Anyway, big rally tomorrow at the Michigan State Capitol. Just want the federal government to stay the fuck out of my life. Don't tell me what to do. I just want these Karens, you know. I'm going to do whatever I want with my body. You'll never see me cover my face. Never. If you see me in public, my face will never be covered. Let me just say that. Ever. I had a Karen at a rally here last year. Asked me to put a mask on. I'm like, no. Well, it's for my health. I'm like, I don't care about your health. Well, I care about my health. I'm like, then get the fuck away from me. And I had a guy, you talk to old ladies like it was an old lady. And a guy came up to me, you talk to old ladies like that? I'm like, yes. I do. I talk to old ladies like that. They're a bitch. Okay? Don't tell me what to do with my body. You want to wear a mask, you want to vaccinate, whatever, that's your body, that's your choice, you can do whatever the fuck you want. You can poke your fucking eyes out for all I care, I don't give a damn. You want to get a sex change, just don't do it on our tax dollars. You know, whatever the fuck you want to do with your body, you want to put piercings in it, you want to pierce your penis, you want to put a fucking tattoo up your asshole, I don't fucking care. You could smoke meth all day, I don't give a shit. Your body, your choice. Don't tell me what to do with my body. I'm not affecting others. Okay? Put your immune system to work. It's as simple as that. Ugh, I'm tired. Got a big rally tomorrow. I'm eventually transitioning over to Gab, MeWe, and Parler. Twitter and Facebook is continuing to do the censorship bullshit on me. I'm abandoning two more Facebooks. I'm just abandoning them, signing out of them, and not coming back to them. Because I keep getting put in jail. Two Facebook accounts, I'm going to abandon. Just had another one terminated yesterday. I've actually had two terminated, one the other day. And one yesterday. Another Facebook. Two more Facebooks terminated. Two I'm abandoning. So I'm going to quit five more. Twitter, I just abandoned another Twitter account. Created two more yesterday. I did create another Facebook yesterday. So that makes up for it a little bit. So I'm tired of it. I'm tired of getting put in jail. I'm tired of the fucking censoring. I'm going to eventually transition back over to Parler, Gab, and MeWe. And I'm going to be done with Facebook, probably permanently. So I'm just, the only reason I'm on Facebook is because a lot of my patriots are on there. And it's good for finding out info on, you know, rallies and, you know, and talking to my patriots. That's the reason I'm on Facebook. Other than that, I don't give a fuck about Facebook. You know, so I'm trying to get more of my patriots to transition over to MeWe and Parler and Gab, if they would. Rumble, I'm having too many problems with Rumble. I'm fucking not going to do Rumble for a bit. For videos, I'm just going to do YouTube and BitChute for now. I mean, I got a few videos slapped up on Rumble. I'm doing a lot of videos on TikTok. So, my three major ones for fur videos is TikTok, YouTube, and BitChute. Twitter, I'm probably always going to be on Twitter. I'm just, I'm getting tired of the censorship shit, you know? So I abandoned another Twitter yesterday, too. So, no, two Twitters in the last 2 days I've completely abandoned. I just sign out of them and forget about them. And they end up in the dust of the internet, you know? They end up collecting internet dust, and that's the way it is, so. So I don't know what way things are going to go from here. We got a huge rally tomorrow. It's a huge back-to-back rally. Two rallies tomorrow, back-to-back. Several groups, including Stand Up Michigan, Guardians for Freedom, Michigan Choice something. Several groups, probably like 8 or 9 groups tomorrow. I also left the Michigan Coalition for Responsible Gun Owners. I'm not a member of them anymore. I've abandoned my membership with the Michigan Coalition for Responsible Gun Owners because they haven't done shit for me. I'm only a member of one gun group now, and that's Michigan Open Carry. I was thinking about joining the GOA. I dropped the NRA in 2018. I got really pissed off at them. I have no plans of going back to the NRA. But anyway, just some updates I want to give of what's going on. So, there's been words of another lockdown. I don't know. Shit's been really hitting the fan lately. All this crap that's happening with the vaccines, requirement of vaccines. I can see some violence happening with this shit. I don't encourage violence, but you know, you push their buttons enough, and good people are going to do bad things. That's all I'm going to say. Anyway, I'm out.